Women empowerment is the major reason for increasing number of divorce, and I am against the motion. What I think, according to me, women empowerment is not the reason, or it is not responsible for divorce. For divorce, the reason is there is lack of mutual understanding. Husband and wife are not loyal to each other, and they are not understanding each other. There are ego problems. These are the main reasons for the divorces nowadays. I think women empowerment helps the women to come forward in the society and get the right place and a right status in the society. Women empowerment is helping the women to provide the place which is of her and equal, and providing equal powers as men. And women, I think divorce are occurring because women are not able to make choice between the right and wrong. If we think that women empowerment is the reason for the divorces, then it is absolutely wrong. And getting education, and women are getting education. They can react to the situation which makes them slaves. I think women empowerment helps the women to come forward to occupy their right place and right status. How many of you have